They burned everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. I'll have to stay hidden. Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up. Blood. No wounds. More villagers. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols! Bertrandi!
I can lose them in the storm.
Is that you? I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Nobu.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
They'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Negium Harsin.
Inek Hissen Hun. Uhuk, you stoy. Herten Bagayo.
Nasın burgomcul?
Free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. Better get back to you.
Thank you.
Let's get to the pagoda. Carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it and go over the back wall. Follow me.
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Jin, over here.
Greetings. Metals, woods, cloth.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Thank you.
Good day, Lord Sakai.
You honor me with your confidence. A great bow is a work of art, my lord. Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Thank you. Where are you flying?
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average. Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
Sakai, here. We made them climb up the towers. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Hmm.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher. Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Must hold. Good luck. What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer. Now, kill them all!
Oh!
I heard Lord Shira is an army. It's samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leaving then?
That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move. Then Negum Ben.
Reinforcements on the way!
At the gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. And they brought some friends for Yarikawa.
Yeah!
close. They'll see me.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying to get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was not the first idea.
Just in time.
Keep swinging, Norio.
How many Mongols are left?
Just the ones here.
Then let's end it! That was close.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogaku. So, you and Takeshi?
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Okay.